I think when I'm 40 years old, I start to know exactly what I want to do. I never think in my life that I would be a business people. And I never thought I would be a teacher. So I become a teacher, I never thought about it. I become an entrepreneur, I never thought about it. And all the other, I want to be a policeman, rejected. I want to be, even want to be a waiter in the KFC, were rejected. Most of the dreams, you may think about it, but does not work out.
This is my advice to the young people. 25 years old, make enough mistakes. Don't worry. Any mistake is an income, is a wonderful revenue. When you are 50 to 60 years old, work for the young people. Because young people can do better than you.
What effect did it have, though, being rejected?
Well, I think we have to get used to it. We're not that good. Even today, we still have a lot of people reject us. I think when I graduated from universities, and before I, you know, for 3 years I tried to fill in the universities. So I applied jobs for 30 times, got rejected. I went for a police, they said, no, you're not good. I went to even the KFC. When KFC came to China, come to my city, 24 people went for the job. 23 people accepted. I was the only one guy. And we went for police. 5 people, 4 of them accepted. I was the only guy that I received it. So to me, being turned down, rejected. Oh, by the way, I told you that I applied for Harvard for 10 times, rejected. I know I'll be rejected.
They're sorry
I just don't
now.
Want to say that.
Yeah, sorry now.
Don't worry. Any mistake is an income, is a wonderful revenue for you. So I told myself and told my young people, before 20 years old, be a good student. When you do entrepreneur, just learn some experience. Before 30 years old, follow somebody. Go to a small company. Normally in a big company, it is good to learn processing. You are a part of a big machine. But when you go to small company, you learn the passion, you learn the dreams. You learn how to do a lot of things at one time. So before 30 years old, it's not which company you go, it's which boss you follow. It's very important. A good boss teaches you differently. And before from 30 to 40 years old, you have to think very clearly, you're working for yourself if you really want to be entrepreneur. When you're 40 to 50 years old, you have to do all the things that you are good at. Don't try to jump into the new area. It's too late. You may be successful, but the rate of dying is too big. So 40 to 50, think about how can you focus on things that you are good at. But when you are 50 to 60 years old, work for the young people. Because young people can do better than you. So rely on them, invest on them, making sure they're good. So when you are over 60 years old, spend time for yourself. On the beach, sunshine, right? It's too late for you to change, normally. But this is my advice to the young people. 25 years old, make enough mistakes. Don't worry. You fall, you stand up. You fall, you stand up. Enjoy it. I mean, 25 years old, enjoy the show, enjoy the show.